It's a popular belief among Christians that both Yehoshua and Satan are morning stars. That's based on the mistranslation and misinterpretation of a parable that is told in Isaiah chapter 14, which led to the invention of Lucifer. The king of Babylon is called the morning star in the parable. Satan is never identified as a morning star in the Bible. Only human rulers are identified as such. Yehoshua identifies himself in Revelation chapter 22, verse 16 as the morning star. Morning star in this context refers to Venus, not to stars that appear in the morning, like in case of Job chapter 38, verse 7. Yehoshua makes it clear in Revelation chapter 2, verse 26 to 28 that the morning star is about divine authority to rule in this world over multiple nations. God will establish the city of New Jerusalem as mentioned in Revelation chapter 21. Satan will create his own version of a one-world government, complete with his own counterfeit New Jerusalem, which Revelation chapter 17 names after Babylon. So the two rulers of Satan's government that are mentioned in Revelation chapter 13 are also morning stars.